Hello YouTube, Heavy Metal Piper here. Welcome to my review of the blend of the month for August 2017. This month's blend is Sutliff Ready Rubbed Match. Let's start with the smell of the blend. With this, I smell the tobacco and a sweetness. I also get a strong sense of cocoa. It reminds me of the Chocolate Museum in Antigua, Guatemala. Needless to say, I'm looking forward to this one. Unfortunately, I did not have enough of this blend left to pack beforehand, so I'll have to do it now. Something I noticed about this particular cut of tobacco is that it packs rather easily. It doesn't smush in quite the same way as you might be used to with ribbon cut. So after the initial fill, there probably won't be much more left to put into the bowl. Let's let her up and see how she tastes. Very strong burley taste with this blend. The cocoa taste is fairly present, understated. Or rather, it doesn't overwhelm. It reminds me of a blend called Bob's Chocolate Flake, though this is without the Lakeland flavoring. Whether it's because of that or not, I do enjoy this more than that other blend. There's less nicotine with this one as well. In my experience, flavored blends such as this are often fairly wet or moist and burn quite hot. And that's not the case here at all. Definite positive. I feel like I wanted the cocoa flavor to come through more strongly based on the smell, but possibly for the better, it was not overly powerful. So I rate this blend 3/6. Until next time, enjoy Necronomicon's album, Advent of the Human God.